Yeah! are the Division III champions. Coaches and captains, please come forward to receive your championship trophy.
Back-to-back threes there to kind of pull it really close. Then you guys went on an 11-1 run. Talk about the response.
I called the timeout. We tried to get some pressure on Diamond Press. We gave up a three right after it. We get out of it. But at that time, that was the shift in the game. He was able to get some pressure on these guys and just speed the game up a little. You know, O'Neal wants to get the ball. You know, they're in these 30-point. And we had to speed the game up a little and put it on athleticism in the play. And I thought that was the key. We talked about it at the timeout. I played with the kids, and they came up big.
My goal was to get into the gaps, and if I had to score, if I had to pass, it was whatever I had to do.
You started yourself early. Did you see, I got one, I get another. Did you sort of get in the groove there and say, I'm attacking all night?
Yeah, I started feeling it, and then when I started to attack, the defense started collapsing on me. That's what got my teammates open. That's how I feel.
Can you just talk about the pick out to Menard?
He's always hitting big shots all season, and he told me, I'm going to be in the corner and penetrate, and then I hit him and he hit the shot, and that's what he's known for.